Hey, how's it going? All right, so let's look at some of the best deals for PCB design software right now. So until August 31st, you can get OrCAD PCB Designer Standard for very, very cheap compared to its normal price. So you can get a perpetual license. That means you get it forever. On sale for 62% off. That's really good. Only $995, so that's $1,000. If you do the host ID, the dongle, it's pretty much $1,000 for both of the options. That ends August 31st, okay? And I've used OrCAD just the standard features to get $7,000 worth of work. You know, if you're working, charging a rate of anywhere from $35 to maybe $65 per hour, like you're good at PCB design, then you just pay $1,000 and you make money pretty much. It's good for design for manufacturing. It's very good for, you can use Saturn PCB Editor along with OrCAD PCB Designer to route high speed boards. You don't have the high speed constraints in the PCB software for OrCAD PCB Designer Standard, but just use Saturn PCB to do your calculations. You route your high-speed board in OrCAD. Easy. All right, so if you really want to make money, let's take a look at here. Look at the features. Integrate front-to-back design environment. That means you can do your schematic, and you can build your printed circuit board. OrCAD capture schematic entry, yes. Pre-layout SI analysis. This means that SI stands for signal integrity. So this means before you lay out the printed circuit board, you can make some assessments on your PCB about how it's going to perform for signal integrity purposes, okay? PCB editing with OrCAD PCB Editor, self-explanatory. You use it to lay out your printed circuit board. Differential pair routing. Yes, you can route differential pairs, and the differential pair routing, that's really big, really important. You set your differential pairs on your, whatever it is, DDR, your USB interface, your HDMI, or whatever it is. And it'll route both traces simultaneously. Real-time design rules check. That means as you are routing, as you're placing parts, it lets you know what errors you have. And then as you move them away, then you get those updates in real time. You don't have to keep regenerating the DRC command. Constraint manager. So the constraint manager is your best friend in any EDA software, in any ECAD software. And that keeps the rules, that gives you the rules and tells you what you can and can't do. Once you set those up, it's your best friend. The design for manufacturing analysis and manufacturing outputs. This allows you to design your printed circuit board so that you run into fewer problems when you send your board to the manufacturer. And if you follow these, you'll be using IPC standards, you'll be using manufacturing, the manufacturing dimensions and limitations and all of the things that you would get from your manufacturer, it's embedded in the process as you lay out your printed circuit board. Once you clear all DFM checks, which are done during your design, right? By the time you're done with your PCB layout and you follow them, you submit your design, very, very few errors. It's extremely useful. Saves so much time. It saves like a week, week and a half sometimes. Altium, Eagle, and PAD translators. That means if you are transferring from Altium or Eagle or Mentor Graphics pads, you don't have to build a schematic from scratch. You can do it. You can just import it and then go from there. It would save me probably 3 weeks worth of schematic building, part selection, all of that stuff. So try it out. Okay, this is a powerhouse of a software tool. Again, it does not have high-speed constraints, but that doesn't mean you can't route high-speed boards. You can route anything in the software. Just use a free software tool like Saturn PCB Calculator. Okay, so that is this OrCAD PCB Designer Standard. You can route high-speed boards. Do you get high-speed constraints? No, but you can do pre-layout signal integrity analysis. Use your free calculator. It's just as good, okay? That's if you're on more of a budget, and if you really want to save some money and just get some money going, and then, yeah. Now, that's the perpetual. Let's look at time-based. If you just want a time-based license, then you're looking at 1 year, $1,300. That's still a great, that's a steal, really. That's for an entire year. Let's see, that's, how much money can you make? You know, if you're using OrCAD and you are, let's see how much money we can make with OrCAD. So if we do 40 hours per week and 4 weeks, that's 160 hours. In fact, let's cut that in half. Let's say you're only twice as productive. In fact, let's cut that in half one more time. Let's say you work 40 hours per month on a project as a freelancer or something like that, right? And you're charging, say, even just $35 per hour. That's in 1 month, you'll make all your money back for the entire year. Multiply that by, say, 8 months out of the year. This is how much money, at least in the US, you can make using OrCAD, working 10 hours per week for 8 months total in totality. Let's say this is your full-time sort of thing. Well, not full-time, because, yeah, and you're doing other things. You can make at least $11,000. Very, very conservative numbers. 10 hours per week, right? That's 10 times what you get paying for this thing. So, you know, and yes, you can route low speed and high speed boards. Just know that you won't get the extra little bonuses and benefits of putting all your neat little propagation delays and all that stuff and checking that. You do need to use a separate calculator to figure out what your lengths need to be. All right, but if you just need to route boards, like for instance, I was in a job where they were paying a buttload of money, and it was not a high-speed board at all. That was like the most I'd ever been paid hourly. Ridiculous. No high-speed. And you can clear some big numbers per month in the US. I'm talking five to 11 grand a month. You just get the right job. PCB design is designers are harder to find every day. Also, I'm pretty sure you get some kind of PSpice simulation. So yeah, like it's just get the software. Now, if you want to do perpetual, $995 instead of $2,630. $2,630 is still a steal to have this forever. So $995 is just ridiculous. All right, the sale ends August 31st. Please get it. Like, you'll be glad you did. It's really, really good. This is what I use.